Yesterday, and as we were about to start playing, one of the kids in the front just goes, "Knuckle Puck is good again." So I think that's a good sign. I think that's a really good sign.
Wow. Wow. Wait, damning with faint praise, we call that one.
Let it be known, I believe he was German.
Right. Okay.
So,
All right. No nonsense.
So I don't know if he, he chose the wrong word or if it was no nonsense.
No,
he didn't. He didn't.
It was well placed.
Mate, I think he's giving you a nice new merch idea right there. Put that on a t-shirt.
There
that's
going to
fly
yeah.
out. That's a- say this with every band, but you never really know a record until you play it live, right? Like, at any moments already among those new songs you're kind of discovering, now you're getting them in front of the people, seeing what works in front of a crowd, what doesn't.
Dude, honestly, so yesterday at this record, like the in-store that we did, we played the title track off the record, right. Losing What We Love. Dude, it was so fun to play it, and like people were reacting, and it was just like,
yeah,
first time we ever played it.
I love that.
So, it was, yeah, it's been great, man.
Yeah, I like.
Fuck yeah. Yeah.
your